In Avid Media Composer, it's easy to create a chroma key effect that has a soft 3D drop shadow. Check this out. Start by editing two clips to an empty timeline that has at least three video tracks. Off to the left side of the timeline, you will see a series of smart tools. Make sure the red segment arrow is the only smart tool selected. Also, make sure this monitor icon is located at the topmost track. Drag the clip that has your green screen onto V2 so it is on top of your background clip on V1. Click anywhere in this timecode track so you can see your green screen clip. Navigate to the Effects tab within the Project window. Look for the Key category and find the Spectromat effect. Drag the Spectromat effect onto your green screen clip that's on V2. In the upper left corner of the timeline window, press the Effect Mode button. Within the Effect Editor window, look for the Key Color box. Click in the Key Color box with your mouse button and drag your cursor over to the canvas window. Click on an area of green. Scroll to the bottom of the Effect Editor window and make any necessary crop adjustments for your green screen. Then press this Promote to 3D button. Now move over to the canvas window to scale and reposition your keyed talent. Close the Effect Editor window. Click on the clip that's on V2 and use the keyboard shortcut Command-C to copy the clip. Move to the end of the timeline and use Command-V to paste. Then drag the copy onto V3. Again, click anywhere within the timecode track to see your keyed talent. Then turn off the V3 track. Click on the Effect Mode button again to bring forward the Effect Editor window. Within the Effect Editor window, click on the X Rotation button. Move over to the Composer window and click on this pink keyframe. Adjust the video layer within the Composer window so your talent appears to be reflecting onto the background. Within the Effect Editor window, scroll down and look for the Foreground category. Within the Foreground category, look for the Matte Analysis. Click on the Show Alpha button. To soften the matte, look for the Matte Processing parameter and adjust the Matte Blur. To complete the effect, navigate back to the Effect palette and find the Matte Key effect. Hold down the Alt key and drag the Matte Key effect onto your clip that's on V2. Okay, you should now have a drop shadow for your chroma key talent. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in a certified Avid Media Composer training class, visit geniusdv.com.